When you're the person who has to carry it and maneuver it and get it off the plane and off the plane and all this stuff like that.
You carry it and maneuver it so that, let's switch. Let's see what you doggy like the most. Right, Mom? It's a different type of.
It doesn't stop. Sit down, please.
I thought it was, you know, the one that you're totally supposed to do this way.
They have a boat.
Yeah, one of the we're thinking of doing that, but then they said the swimming pool wasn't open.
Oh, that's
under construction, so that's a deal breaker. One of the, you know, midlands.
For sure, yeah.
Yeah, that's
open. Like, we're going
to go
breakfast.
Yeah, they're good.
Yeah. Well, then, and the characters as well.
Yeah. That's, we said, so we stayed at Grand Floridian and contemporary. One we have to say that is Polynesian. Every time we pass by, we're like, this is like the right hotel. The pool is really nice, the location is really nice. We have access to the bus, the boat, the monorail. It's like,
that's I think, like good.
Yeah, and I think the theming is really nice.
So when you say that, you can have more, you can Yeah.
like no grass.
Exactly.
Half the fireworks.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
It's, the amount of steps you put in is great.
20, 21,000.
Yeah, we're better than 20. Yeah, I think we're 20 or 21 somewhere around there. And that positively did it in one day. And then our friends were like, you know, we can't decide between Animal Kingdom and Epcot. What we did is Epcot closed down at 5. I mean, no, I'm sorry, Animal Kingdom closed down at 5 or 6. Yeah. Okay, let's go there early. We'll target an animal. We'll target certain rides. We're not going to do like everything.
They don't have
any rides. They don't, yeah. And that fast pass will let you more cover. So we were out of there, I think, by like 1 or 2. And then I went to like Epcot, and I just spent the rental close to get Epcot. So, I mean, you don't get to ride everything, but you get to experience all the benefits. So when you get up,
I'm just going to collect your belongings. Watch your kid.
I'm trying to get it out there.
Thanks for writing.
He's got three lots and for first time we got experience.
He did great. Just means that now
you know what? How does the parents? Do your kids sleep in a stroller?
He does, yeah.
He does, yeah.
These two.
Thank you.
This is Disney's Contemporary Resort at Bay Lake Tower. Please collect your belongings, watch your head and step as you disembark, and take small children by the hand. Thanks for riding with us.
Thank you. Sherry to come over there. Work is beginning.
No. I don't think it's gonna walk.
No, I'm pretty sure I can.
Work is beginning Monday. It's a deal for me.
I did lock the wheels loaded.
Do we know when our last bus was coming up? I don't think it's going anywhere.
Right.
Thank you.
Monday at Disney Springs. Disney Springs is open all day, so you can enjoy an evening meal and explore the shops and boutiques long after the sun goes down. At Disney Springs, you can relax in the timeless hometown atmosphere that's just as friendly as it is sophisticated. You'll find something for everyone at Disney Springs, including unique merchandise, world-class restaurants, and unforgettable entertainment experiences. The excitement begins at our town center, which was built around the bubbling natural springs that first attracted settlers to the area. Nowadays, it offers a distinctive mix of shopping and dining, along with a beautiful promenade. Disney Springs also encompasses three other neighborhoods, each with its own special appeal. The Landing, an industrial chic neighborhood with inspired dining and beautiful waterfront views. The Marketplace, a suburban neighborhood setting where you can shop for all of your Disney souvenirs. And the bustling West Side, with its exciting and exuberant entertainment and dining. It's all waiting for you at Disney Springs. We'll be there soon.
Yeah.
Disney Springs. Return service to your resort hotel is available at this station. Be sure to ask your driver for the exact location. Smoking of any kind is not permitted at Disney Springs, except in designated areas. Please collect your belongings. Watch your head and step as you disembark. Take small children by the hand and follow the walkway to the main entrance. Thanks for riding with us and have a wonderful time here at Disney Springs.
We'll walk back to where the buses are. Starting to get busier now that the rain has stopped for a little bit. Okay, so if you want to get back to the buses, I'm parked in the orange garage, which is by the buses. So we'll just head back that way. here's where you check which gate you go to. And there's the buses. Well, thanks for joining me for this ride. It's a beautiful night, and I love catching a bus ride in the rain. That was fun. Take care, guys, and I'll see you real soon. Bye.